Okay, this is update, what are we at, 4? Well, anyway, I'll check. So we got the walls up, 7 feet tall, so these are dimensional 2x4s, and then we got the four corners, and then in between we're going to put just like pallets, stringers, just screw them on and go up. I think we might put one more 2x4 there, and then the rest of these will just get filled in. I'm starting to fill in the walls a bit here with the boards I had that actually fit. But we got a bunch of pallet parts, and I got a bunch at the house. And I'm going to fill in this weird gap here because of the being 8 feet wide and the pallets being like 40 inches, it sort of ends up with this. So we gotta scab some stuff in there and fill it in. And then fill this in. I'll put a couple on, probably put a window. Anyway, we'll figure out where the window here, maybe on one on this side. But I think we'll board it up, saw it to at least 4 feet. Anyway, and then build some trusses and put up there. And, well, it's looking pretty good anyway. You get kind of an idea of what it's going to look like. Got another chair tonight too. Got to get a piece of plywood or a piece of chipboard for a top. But, anyway, we'll start on the deck, I guess. Put, I think, 2 4-foot pallets just right here. Should be big enough, I guess. But anyway, it's looking pretty good. It's not going to fall down, I don't think. So. Looks pretty good, I think. So, anyway, we'll talk to you later.